it's race day here in Melbourne as we continue with what could shape up to be one of the best Australian Grand Prix. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Bottas, Leclerc, Max Verstappen, and Albon, Sainz, Ricciardo, Magnussen, and Roman Grosjean, Norris, Hülkenberg, Sergio Perez, and Stroll, Russell, Giovinazzi, Daniel Kvyat, and Kimi Raikkonen. Gasly and Robert Kubica takes the last spot on the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Start. Well done. Okay, you're in the top 10. Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. race. Second gap to the car ahead. Charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. This is your final lap of the race.
Yet another historic win under their belts. Well done to the team at Mercedes. Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Thank you.